Hey everyone, Erin here. So, I pretty much wanted to make a video for Maroon 5's new contest for Daylight. I wanted to talk about a couple of things, but I'm going to leave different videos in the contest. But this one is about me and what I had to go through in the past and my ex story. So, what I want to talk about first is me. Obviously, there's something different. There's something different with me, and that is my hair. I have a skin condition called hypohidrotic ectodermal dysplasia. It's a long name, no one really heard of it. It's a rare skin condition. It's where you don't have much hair, you don't have teeth. I mean, these are all fake. And you can't sweat, so if you sweat, you get sick. I have no sweat glands, that's why I'm so white. Anyway, so that, I had that all when I was growing up, obviously. And also, I was born cross-eyed. And I was born with a hole in my heart. I don't know if you can see the scar or not, but there's a scar there. There's a bunch of different stuff I was born with, and I've overcome in the past from now. In the past, I've been picked on. I've been called baldy, I've been called the boy, I've been called squid, I've been called everything on the block, basically. I'm anorexic because I'm skinny. Let me just say this, okay? Everyone that has the skin condition, they're all naturally skinny. It's not that I'm not eating, like, no, I'm definitely eating. I eat, like, all the junk food I can find to eat. Anyway, yeah. But pretty much I wanted to talk about my skin condition and how when I was little, I've been getting picked on and it's just been hard throughout the past. I just felt different. I felt like dirt. Whoever would say that I was a boy and I was bald and all this other stuff. I mean, it's who I am. I can't change that. If I can be born normal with long, beautiful hair, I would definitely go for that. And I would definitely, definitely choose that over what I am now. Like, I'm sorry, but I would. But I'm different, and in the past, all I would think about is how different I was, and how everyone else is just all the same, and they're all beautiful, and whatever. But I'm different, and I'm obviously, I don't have much hair, teeth, I mean, my eyesight's really bad. I actually have glasses, I took them off for the video because I don't like them. But I don't even know where they are, so, oh, wait, found them. I'll put them on even though I don't like them, just for the video. These are me with them. I've just been, ever since I was little, like I said, I've been getting picked on, calling every name in the book. And I've just felt like dirt in the past, and I don't want to feel like dirt. I mean, no one wants to feel like dirt. Who wants to feel like dirt? I mean, true fact. My wig, I felt like I was being a different person, pretending to be someone else. Which I'm not. Like, I want to pretend to be someone else, but I would go on and just, I wouldn't leave the house without my wig, and I just felt like I was like everyone else, when really, I don't want to be like everyone else. I want to influence people. I want to be someone's role model. Like, 2 years ago, I started to make YouTube videos for, just about my life and about, like, just stuff I had to overcome and everything. It's youtube.com/ArianJeanXOX. If you just type in Arian Jean on YouTube, there's a channel. And it's, like, me with my hair off, whatever, for the picture. So if you want, you can check out that stuff. I have over 57,000 views on what people know that they can be themselves. And they don't have to be someone else because of the way they are. But that's it, and I will leave other videos in this contest about bullying and about just random stuff. Alright, so I'll talk to you guys later, and I hope you liked the video. Thank you. Peace out. Alright, bye.